A child was killed and two others were wounded, one of them a child, as a result of Saudi shelling targeting the Munabbah district in Saada province. The Masira Net website stated the Al-Raqo area in the Munabbah border district was subjected to Saudi artillery shelling, which resulted in the death of a child and injury of two, one of them a child. A citizen was killed and two others were wounded last Saturday in Saada after Saudi artillery shelling Al-Raqo area in Al-Munabbah district.